करेंगे। सो इस न्यू टैब ओपन में हमें सबसे पहले हम डेटाबेस इंस्टॉलेशन करने की बात करते हैं, और डेटाबेस में हम आज पोस्टग्रेस आरडीबीएमएस की बात करेंगे। तो सबसे पहले आप यहां पे लिखोगे पोस्टग्रेस एसक्यूएल डाउनलोड। पोस्ट दैट यू कैन सी द लॉट ऑफ साइट्स, बट यू हैव टू गो ओनली द ऑफिशियल साइट। ऑफिशियल साइट वुड बी postgres.org. So you will click on this link. Post that you will have a page like that. You will have the Postgres download, and you have the different environments. Environments Linux, Mac OS, Windows, and other Solaris. So you will click on the window, and post that you will see which version. You have the 14, 13, 12, 9.6. These are the versions that we have the supported, and you will click on the downloads. So if you think about that, then you will go which where you need to be, advanced user zip archive download the installer. You will click over here. So you will click on the download installer, then Postgres version you will see, and you will have the 14.1, 13.5. So you will click on that 14.1 and the Linux, Mac, Windows. So this is the window. So you will click over here. Post that the download will be started, and click here if you download it does not start it. We can see it is already started. It will take hardly 1 minute, but depends upon the internet speed also. So some people have the low bandwidth, some people have the very good bandwidth. So depends upon the internet, it will take hardly 1 to 5 minutes. So hardly, I think it is downloaded from my side, and pause that. I will open from here. So couple of seconds are remaining. Let's complete it. It downloaded to 70 MB out of 284. Yes, it is downloaded. Now I'm opening that one, and post that I am copied from here, and I created a one folder inside the system internal directory that is called the software. So now I am pasting over here. I pasted over here. So now I'm going to the install. So I'm run as a administrator. This is important. Run as a administrator instead of normal user. I run this. So now everybody can see I'm installing the Postgres now. So click on the next. By default it will be stored inside the C drive program file, Postgres SQL and 14 version. That's fine, don't change anything over here. Click on the next. Everything is fine. Click on the next. Click on the next. Enter the password. Password, whatever you want to add, you should be add. But the thing is that by default password is the Postgres. Postgres. So Postgres is a password by default. Port 5432 is fine. This is a default port. It should be same. Aap ise change mat karo. Jo port diya hua hai, wahi rehne do. Click on the next. Locate default. Okay, that is fine. This is the installation driver, server installation database. That is fine, everything is okay. Just click on the next. Setup is now ready. Next. It is installing. Wait couple of minutes. Admin. Okay, so PC admin would be there. Whenever you will click over there, PC admin, you will see the database management tool. That is the PG admin management tool for the Postgres SQL. So first of all, we have a database, and we have the DBMS, database management tool. So now we are managing all database using this tool that is called the PG admin. Now whatever the password you give here, you will enter. So post that you click on OK. Server will be connect. You will click on the server, you will enter the again password, and you will click on the save for the future reference. Now database is connected. If you will see the database, If you will see inside that, we have schemas. In schema, there are the public schema, and we have the tables over here. So now we will create a tables. There are the something, you know, there are the functions, Matlab view, procedure, table, trigger, type, view. So all those things we will read here. Hum yahan pe database mein tables, functions, views, Matlab views, procedures, sequence, trigger, sabhi cheeze padhenge aur sabhi cheezon ko taiyari se acche se taiyar karenge, jisse hum explain kar sakein as a practical ye cheez kya hoti hai aur kaise kaam karti hai. To hamara PG Postgres SQL database ka installation complete hua. Milte hain aapko next video mein. Thank you so much.